Most Rhode Island attorneys that handle personal injury cases charge a contingency fee, which is a percentage of the recovery that is made on behalf of the client. That fee is obviously collected at the end of the case, so there is no upfront cost to the client to hire the attorney in the first place.